Bobby Kennedy came into more play in Mr. Hunt's mind in about 1963 than at any other time. And the reason I'm using that date, by that time, Mr. Hunt, I think, had recognized the fact that Lyndon Johnson was losing all of his powerful forces that he once had in Washington. Jack Kennedy was gaining more power, and Mr. Hunt came to the conclusion, in my opinion, in about mid-1963, that Lyndon Johnson had to be evaluated to the presidency, and if something should happen to John Fitzgerald Kennedy, Lyndon would become president, and it was Mr. Hunt's thought that he would be re-elected in 64.